How to extract a GGS file on macOS. Download and install the Unarchiver. Open the Unarchiver. Click the Archive Formats tab. Check the Gzip File and Gzip Tar Archive boxes. Open Finder. Go to your GZ folder. Extract the GZ folder. GZ folders are similar to zip folders in their function. Thanks for watching video.